Hi everyone, this is Philip from Missive, and today I'm going to showcase the Asana integration. So Asana is a really powerful to-do app that lets you manage your to-do list, whether individually or part of a team or a business. So to import your Asana account in Missive, that's quite simple. You just need to follow those simple steps. Alright, so you need to grant permission to Missive to access your Asana data and also let Missive interact with your Asana data. So let's allow it. Alright, so once the integration is imported, you really have two choices to collaborate with your team. Alright, so the simple way forward is just simply share the integration with people from your company, right? So the advantage is it's quite easy to set up, and not everyone in Missive needs to be actually part of your Asana account to interact with it, right? But the disadvantage is that anyone interacting from Missive will be identified as you in Asana, right? So if you don't want this, if you want everyone to retain their own personal, well, it's simple. You keep the integration private, and all the other Missive users just need to import their own account in Missive. All right, so in that way, anytime someone interacts with an Asana task, let's say the market has completed from Missive, well, in Asana, well, it would be linked to their own Asana account. So that you have two ways of moving forward. All right, so let me show you how it looks like. Once you've imported the Asana integration, you have a fourth column that is added to Missive, right? So in that fourth column, you can create tasks related to the selected conversation. All right, so here I could just create a test one. Let's say ship order. You see that it automatically had some context, so a link referring to the selected conversation. But you can add yourself some more context. Let's say 250 conference badges. All right, so now you can select the project, conference badge task. You can apply tag. Well, let's say next due date. This needs to be done tomorrow. And assign someone. Let's say it's in. All right, so that's done. What's cool here, and it's not shown, is that any custom fields you've defined on a project in Asana are also going to be available in Missive. So that's quite cool. And you could also create tasks in existing tasks in Asana as well. But let me create this one. All right, so now you see a nice preview of that task in the fourth column. And if I head over to Asana to show you, here you see that same task with the label applied. All right, and what's even cooler is that everything is synced in between Missive and Asana for those particular for that particular task created from Missive. So here, if I mark it as completed, all right, you see that in Asana, it also has been marked as completed. All right, so if I check this, it's synced back. So that's really, really cool. You can also edit any task, right? So here I could edit the title, the description, and change the tags or the assignment or the due date, and it would be reflected in my Asana account. So this is really, really cool. Now let me show you something cooler. So open your swipe settings, and from there, you can actually create a new task action. So what it means is that from your mobile device in your main inbox, you can quickly swipe conversations to create tasks right in Asana. Here's a preview. I'm swiping it, reaching the new task point, and boom, I'm creating a task. To use those cool features in Missive, you're gonna have to be subscribed to the Productive Plan. But keep in mind that you can trial the Asana integration for 31 days if you are on the free and starter plan as well. So thanks a lot for watching, and I hope you can enjoy the Asana integration soon. Have a nice day.